Yeah, I've only thrown two punches in my life, and both of them were for that reason.
It was around the conversation that continually to this day happens around your very short relationship with Paris Hilton.
One time I was in front of my partner at the time. I still feel cringy about it, about doing it. There was adrenaline flowing through me. The shock of it that it happened, I cried, I think, for doing it. I'm a bit of a crier. I was like, I can't believe I did that.